Jeffy, what are you doing?
I'm eating my shoe, Daddy.
Eating your shoe? Jeffy, why are you eating your shoe?
That's gross.
I'm hungry, Daddy.
Well, if you're hungry, just tell me. Don't eat your shoe. What do you want to eat?
McDonald's.
Jeffy, you need to eat something more healthy.
And you need to mind your damn business, bitch!
Whoa, Jeffy, you don't talk to her like that.
I'm sorry, Daddy. I just get mad when I'm hungry.
I guess apology accepted. We need to get you something to eat. You want McDonald's?
Yeah.
All right, let's all go to McDonald's. You don't talk to Rosalina like that ever again, though.
Okay, Daddy.
McDonald's, you can whenever you're ready.
Just one second, please. What do you want?
Nothing, thank you.
What do you want? What, Jeffy? Get back in your seat, Jeffy.
No.
What do you want?
Chicken nuggets.
Can I get chicken nuggets?
No, fuck that, Daddy. I want roast beef.
They don't have roast beef, Jeffy. What do you want?
Well, fuck.
Jeffy, what do you want?
Pizza.
Pizza, Jeffy? They don't have pizza. They have chicken nuggets or a cheeseburger. What do you want?
I don't want that shit, Daddy. I'm not eating it. I want a milkshake.
You gotta get a milkshake. Can I get chicken nuggets?
No, I don't want chicken nuggets. I'm not gonna eat those shit, Daddy. Wait. I want a milkshake. Daddy's a whore.
Can I get chicken nuggets, please? Oh, Jeffy, that was absolutely ridiculous.
Daddy, I said I did not want chicken nuggets. I'm not eating this shit, Daddy.
Jeffy,
I wanted roast beef.
They didn't have roast beef, Jeffy. Just eat your chicken nuggets.
No, Daddy. Fuck this. I do not want chicken nuggets.
Jeffy, just eat your chicken nuggets.
I don't want these chicken nuggets, Daddy.
Jeffy, shut up and eat your chicken nuggets.
Jeffy, please eat your chicken nuggets.
No, fuck that, Mommy. I didn't want these chicken nuggets.
Jeffy, watch your mouth.
Look out.
Mario, you hit that car.
I know.
I wonder if the person inside is okay.
Oh my God. My fucking neck. I think it's fucking broken. My back. I can't fucking move. I think I'm fucking paralyzed. I'm so fucked. Get the jaws of life. I can't fucking get out of here. I'm so fucked.
Are you okay, sir?
No. My neck is fucking broken, and I think I'm fucking paralyzed. I'm so fucked.
I barely tapped you, though.
I need your fucking insurance information.
I don't have car insurance.
You don't have car insurance?
No.
You are so fucked. I'm gonna take everything you fucking own. I can't fucking move. I'm fucking paralyzed.
You can move fine.
I can't move. Fuck. I'm so fucked.
Well,
I'm taking everything you fucking own.
Can you come inside and we can talk about this?
You are so fucked. You are so fucked.
Come on, we worked something out.
You rear-ended the fuck out of me, Mario. You broke my neck, and you don't even have car insurance.
I didn't break your neck.
I know it's not broken, but I'm not gonna pass out a free check. I'm gonna get fucking paid.
Well, how much money do you want?
$50,000.
$50,000? I barely hit your car.
I know, Mario, but my neck is broken. I'm fucking paralyzed. I can't move. My toes are numb, and my dick doesn't even get hard anymore.
Just because I tapped your car.
Yes, and you don't have an insurance company that I can sue, so now I have to sue your ass. So you see this fucking table? Fucking mine. I can't wait to eat dinner on this. See that painting? I don't like it. Depressing as fuck, but it's mine. Your hat? I'm gonna grab my wife's big fake tits while wearing your hat.
Well, why were you even outside my house?
Mario, I came here to get your house payment. I was sitting in my car, looking at my bank account, and I felt the slightest tap, shook my whole body. I looked up in my rearview mirror, and I said, holy fuck. Cha-ching, I'm about to get fucking paid. So then everything started hurting. I was paralyzed as fuck, so now I'm a quadri-fucking-plegic.
Well, I didn't even do $50,000 worth of damage.
Oh, let's go take a look at it.
That's not that bad.
Not that bad? You fucked up my bumper!
Well, that can like wipe off, right?
No, the fuck it can't wipe off! That's $50,000 of fucking damage right there!
Well, it doesn't look like that much.
Fuck that! You better give me $50,000 by tomorrow, or my fucking back hurts. My neck hurts. I can't fucking move. Paralyzed as fuck.
Okay, I promise you'll have your money tomorrow. I promise.
Mario, what were you doing driving without car insurance?
I didn't think I needed it.
Well, how's that working out for you?
Daddy, you need to learn how to drive.
Jeffy, I know how to drive. If you were bothering me in the back seat, I wouldn't hit that car.
Well, if you would've just got me a milkshake, then I wouldn't have complained about my chicken nugget.
You didn't deserve a milkshake, Jeffy.
Roast beef!
Mario, where are you gonna get $50,000 by tomorrow?
I don't know.
You better start swinging leg, Daddy.
I might sell a kidney or something, I don't know.
Mario, let's check the newspaper for jobs.
The newspaper? Oh, yeah. The newspaper's gonna have jobs giving out $50,000. Well,
Mario, look!
Well, Domino's Pizza Delivery Contest, $50,000 cash prize!
Mario, all you have to do is deliver pizza! pizzas.
Deliver pizzas?
Yes, Jeffy. Me and you are going to deliver pizzas, and we're going to get that $50,000 cash prize. We can deliver pizzas. Come on, Jeffy. Let's go.
Okay.